I think I'm one of the few guys that's pretty much been a catcher my whole life. A lot of guys are converted nowadays, but me, I've been catching since I've been 12 years old. And, you know, I'm very, very fortunate to be able to be here and be playing a position that I love.